Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Janae Antoinette, as you already know, and if you don't know, now you know. Y'all, I have been bringing y'all the Pretty Little Thing hauls because right now I am very much into Pretty Little Thing. At first I was like hit or miss, but Pretty Little Thing has been bringing fire looks. So if you are into beauty and fashion, you are in the right place. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button, because guess what? Somebody called and told me that y'all still ain't hitting that subscribe button. And I told y'all, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. So go ahead and just hit that subscribe button, as well as hit that little bell so you can get notifications when I do post new videos, because baby, you don't want to miss these looks. But let's go ahead and jump into our Pretty Little Thing haul, because y'all, I'm about to serve y'all these looks. And I will be leaving all the links down below so you can get your hands on some of the pieces as well. Okay, so we kicking our first look off with a hot girl summer outfit. This is a hot girl summer outfit all day long. Okay, so what I picked up from Pretty Little Thing was this bodysuit right here, this mesh bodysuit. I'm going to come a little closer so you can see the details. I have fallen in love with these mesh bodysuits, so you're going to see a couple of them on my channel. I have no cons about this bodysuit. All pros. I will give this bodysuit a 5 out of 5. I love it that much. I love the fit. It's not made cheap. Perfect. I love it. And I just paired it with some denim shorts. I got these denim shorts from Windsor, and I paired it with some lace up orange heels that I also got from Pretty Little Thing. Love the color of these. The lace up is perfect for the summer slash spring. So yes. And then I picked up this little bag from Bloomingdale's. Love it. Super cute. So I think this whole fit, I'm going to give this a 5 out of 5. I love this fit a lot. It's going to be a hot girl summer. All summer in this. Moment of silence. Things that I did. That I definitely did my thing with this one, y'all. I did my thing with this one. This is probably one of my favorite looks out of this lookbook this time. So what I have on, these are from House of CB. I don't think they have them anymore, but I will link something like them so you can get, you guys can get a similar look. But I picked up this bodysuit from Pretty Little Thing. It was really hard to get my hands on this bodysuit. I had to keep refreshing the page, keep coming to check back like week after week. It took me about 2 weeks after I seen it to finally get my hands on it, and I get why. This is so cute. I love how I styled it. I was wondering what I was going to put with these pants, because these pants came with a cute top, but I couldn't fit that top. And I just kept them in my closet because I'm like, one day I'm going to find something to wear with them, because these pants are so cute on my skin tone. You guys know how I feel about this lime green, this slime color. It's really cute. I love it. So yeah, it went perfect with this tropical bodysuit. And this bodysuit was only $17, plus I had got 10% off, and I just paired it with a little blue bag that I picked up from Lily's Closet. And just, you know, this whole color blocking thing, I'm in love with it. I'm in love. The bodysuit, I love the material on it. I'm going to give this a 5 out of 5. I love it. I could have also styled it with some denim shorts like I did right here. I think this would be cute if I find like a blue, you know, satin scarf and put on my satin scarf with my denim shorts right there. And that'll be cute too. That'll be such a vibe. I'm definitely gonna have to order me a blue scarf. But let's jump into our next bodysuit. I'm telling y'all, I have a lot of mesh bodysuits in this haul, but I'm telling y'all, y'all gonna love them all. Okay, we kept the same little blue bag and we threw on a different look with it. So this time we have this like geometric shapes going on in this bodysuit, and it has like blue, green, and like a rust color in it. I love this bodysuit. The colors in it, once again, I love it. I love my basic pieces, but y'all, I love me a good print too, especially one that looks well on my body, you know, and one that doesn't look too cheap. It gives off more fashion than cheap. I hope you get what I'm saying there. But some prints just be like, yeah, it's giving cheap. These are not giving like, ooh, high fashion, but these are giving Instagram fashion. They definitely are. And I still like that. I like this a lot. It stands out. When people see it, they be like, oh, you know what? I probably would have never picked that up, but I like that on you. And I did pair with some leather pants. So this, I think I'm going to bring this back out more towards the fall, because I just love the way it looks with my leather pants. And I paired it with some mules that had blue in it as well. And just grab my blue bag like I had in the last look. But yes, I could also throw this on with some denim shorts if I wanted to as well. Or I could throw this on with a cute skirt, like a cute green skirt. This girl, I'll put her picture right here. I love the way she styled this. Now, this would make it more spring than fall. That, I love it. I love it. I love it. She convinced me to get this top. And I'm glad I did. I love it a lot. How would you wear? Would you wear it like that? Would you wear it like this? Would you wear it with denim shorts? Let me know if you have this bodysuit. How are you planning on wearing? Definitely trying new things. We are trying new things. Y'all see me. You ain't never seen me with something like this on my channel before. All these different colors. All these different patterns. Like 2021. We trying new things, and you know, and I'm feeling it. I like it a lot. I do. So we picked up this. Let me take off these shoes. Y'all know your girl takes off her shoes in the middle of her videos. So we got this pink, like hot pink and brown mesh bodysuit, and I went ahead and paired it with this pink skirt that I got from House of CB a while ago. So once again, I may not have the link to it, but I'll try to find you something similar if I can. But I think this is super cute paired together. Definitely different than anything that I have worn. And when I saw the pink in here, I was like, you know what? I got a pink skirt. I wonder how that's gonna look. And I put it on and I was like, I can see it. I can see it. Let me know what y'all think. I'm still a little iffy about it, but I think I like it. I really do. Let me know what y'all think. Is it a look or what? But yes, this bodysuit, this probably was my least favorite bodysuit out of the whole haul, but it is cute. I don't know why, like out of all of them, I'll probably say this was the least favorite one, but I do like it. I'll probably give this bodysuit a 4, and these bodysuits fit so nice, guys. Okay, at this point, we're just going to go ahead and name this video how to style mesh bodysuits, because that's all I got this haul. So like, this one I just paired with a leather skirt. This one is from House of CB. Once again, it's super old. I'm so sorry. But yeah, I love the colors in this one. It's like green and nude. And I just paired it with a cute little black bag because of the gold zippers. Tried to do it like that. And I'll probably pair a cute little fedora with this. And this is something that I will wear just going out to eat with the girls. Like, this will be super cute. And then we'll probably just go bar hopping. Yes. I like this a lot. And then I paired it with my mules that I picked up from Aldo's that I showed you guys already. Yes. Out of 5, I'll probably give this look a 4. Yes. But I do like it. I like the bodysuit once again. And it'll be a vibe if I wore with like some denim shorts and then tied a scarf that was like a lime green color on my head. And that'll be super cute too, and just paired it with these shoes. Yep, yep, yep. Oh, baby. We ain't got real spicy. We have gotten really spicy, y'all. This is not for me, but this looks good. Not for me, but it looks good, honey. I personally wouldn't wear it because this is just not my style anymore. It's very revealing, very risky. You have under boob going on. You have the 2 splits on the side. Love it. Super cute. I even Got the black one right here because I was like, let me try it in black. Maybe a solid color would fit me more and I feel more comfortable. But you have to be confident, honey, to pull this off. And baby, I just don't care to have all of this out no more. You know, I had my time in this. But anyways, it is really, really cute. I hope I'm not flashing y'all. My boobs are a little too big for this top, but still. Super cute. Love the print. The orange is just giving. But beauties, this is the end of the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know down in the comments which piece was your favorite. Also, let me know in the comments what other companies you would like me to do a review on or a haul on. Let's just chat in the comments down below. Remember to give this video a thumbs up. And if you are not subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and share this channel with your friends. Tell a friend. Let's grow this page. And don't forget to check me out on Instagram and come say, hey girl, hey, so I can come show your page some love as well. And I will see you guys next week.